Mind if we put this on? No, not at all.
Edo, これだ。これが CD-ROM に違いない。ほら、見てみろ。
That's the crest, okay.
その表面に家紋が書いてある。
北条家の家紋だわ。どういう意味かしら。
カレンさん、これを少し貸してもらえないかな。
ええ、どうぞ。役立つのなら。
よし、これを持って徳川製薬へ行こう。
社員 ID の家紋表も見たことだしな。
これで ID チェックはパスできるだろう。
Should we go to pharmaceuticals? I was thinking BCCH. So before we go, well, we still have to check the study also. That's a nice color. That's the eco color and style this year. I try to improve my complexion any way I can. I like this color. New complexion is fine, I'm sure. I can't believe my father had that here. I had no idea he had that. We were right about Hojo hiding it among his CDs. Good thing we found it before they did, Jonathan says. We can show her the CD. That's the first I've ever seen it. You really think that belongs to my father? I can't believe he had that. I wonder how long it's been here. Alright, to the study. So we got these crests. Is that the crest or is it here? I think it's here. Oh, Lorraine's altar. Rest in peace, Lorraine. They still say we won't be able to bring Mom's body back. Even the spouse of a Tokugawa employee? Yeah, it seems like they don't make any exceptions whatsoever. That's sad. So the crests are here, maybe. A hanging scroll that Dad wrote at New Year's. It's not some expensive piece we bought at a store or anything. Lorraine wasn't very good at calligraphy. Alright, so it's either this... or what is this? Japanese colored paper. My father wrote that as well. You always seem to find these in oriental rooms. Alright, so the crests must be here. That's Dad's family crest chart. The Hojo crest is on there too, but that's not the actual crest our family uses. This is what the informant was talking about. So it's not the actual crest they use? Let's be sure and study these. It's not the actual crest? What is the actual crest? Sun Hojo. It says the scales came from a dragon. Katori clan. Am I gonna need the other ones? Tokugawa, Aoi, or Hollyhock leaves. So it might... we might not want this symbol. We might want the actual crest that they use, because she said it's not their actual crest. Gotta be something about that. So what's the actual crest? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, never mind. I don't know what to do about that. I wonder if I can take a screenshot of this. You know what? I'll take a picture of it with my cell phone. I mean, it won't say all the names, but at least it'll give us an idea of what we're working with here. Done. Hojo crest is on there too, but that's not the actual crest our family uses. Then what the hell is the crest our family uses? One of these others, or something not even on here? Tokugawa. Was it this one? Sasaki? I'm not sure. Let's go. Karen, I will find your father. I promise. I believe you, Jonathan. I'll put my feelings about you behind me for now. Karen says, really? Her feelings? You can count on me for help. Okay. Ooh, so stealthy. Now, he wants us to go to Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals. I say we go there. And then fail. And then we'll go to BCP. Sorry, I didn't realize I was going to speak just then. They ride in silence.
が製薬に着いたぞ。よかった。誰もいないみたいだ。こんな時間まで会社で残業してる奴なんかいないぜ。そうとは限らん。日本系企業はそれで当たり前なんだ。24時間体制で働いてる。じゃあ今日はビヨンド30周年記念の準備で休みなんだろう。まあいい。早く作業を済ませちまおう。ジョナサン、北条の CD-ROM をロードするだけだぞ。絶対に無茶はするな。
わかってる。長いはしないさ。
I don't think there's gonna be any women wandering around that he can bounce their boobs and stuff. There's light coming from the lamppost. Try to stay away from the lamppost, Ed says. We wouldn't want anybody to see us. It's a lamppost. Careful it isn't connected to an alarm. What is this? Oh, the sign. There's no lighting anywhere, Jonathan says. Normally you'd at least see some ambient lighting. They want to keep it as low-key as possible. It's not like Tokugawa at all. You Even that logo is hard to see in this light. Why didn't they just make it a neon sign? Neon signs aren't permitted on Beyond. They'd become an air safety hazard as well as cause light pollution. Watch out for any sensors. You mean bug traps? Jonathan says. There are hardly any bugs on Beyond. I meant bugs like us. There aren't any lights in the pond. Guess they gotta conserve electricity wherever they can. There's nothing unusual about it. Just a fish in it. We can go inside anytime with Hojo's ID, Jonathan says. Alright, going inside.
Iika, Jono-san. Tokugawa no renchu ni konna tokoro mitsukaru to koto da zo. Dou mitemo fuhou shinryu da.
Mm-hmm. 見つからなければ問題はない。なる。
昔そういうセリフ何度か聞いて失敗しなかったか。
じゃ、エドはここにいろ。
わかった。行こう。お前を野放しにする方が危ないからな。フロントだ。ガードマンはいないぞ。
Oh, maybe this will work out then.Seems like a good time to save, actually. According to this map, there are two large rooms besides this hall, Hojo's lab, and the various other research rooms. I don't see anyone up there.Guards would be able to see around the entire facility from there. The only thing up there is the walkway. That's a door leading to the back area. They've built it pretty tough. The tighter security, the more you want to see inside, Jonathan says. Go inside, huh?It's a security booth. The power's off. Probably wouldn't be able to work it anyway. This booth must give you access to the building security system. Doubt we could get it going now. What about this? Is this a camera? Don't step in front of the camera. They'd have proof we broke in here. Pictures of me never turn out well, Jonathan says. You really are one psycho son of a bitch, you know that? Seriously, watch out for the cameras. Alright, so what if I too try to go in here? Think this will open with Hojo's card? I doubt it, Ed says. The security is several levels higher than the DDS room. Wait, the alarm could go off if we try to open it. Alright. I don't see anyone inside.Try Hojo's card on the door.
よし、ロックシステムに ID を差し込んでみよう。ID を差し込んで。
In she goes.
よし、開いたぞ。入ろう。DDS ルームだ。暗いな。
早いとこ、例の CD ロムをロードしちまおうぜ。
そうだな。俺もこういうところは苦手なんだ。
エド、見ろ。端末がなくなってる。
あ、おわ。
なんてことだ。危険を冒して忍び込んだのに。
Did they take it because they knew we were coming?
どっかにも同じ T ギア99があったな。
そうだ。
BCCH, not, no. Yeah. The hospital.That's where I was thinking of going. This is equipment Hojo used, don't ask me what it's for. Better not touch any of it. We wouldn't know how to work it if something happened. They really broke the bank with this place. Anyone out there? No, we're fine. alright. There's nobody out there.
Are?
Oh.
Whiteboard が消されてるぞ。
Wow.
誰かが意図的に消したんだろうか。
Yep.
手がかりを隠蔽するために。
そういえば、机の上にあった北条の 2D 写真もなくなってる。
They're cleaning up. All evidence directly related to Hojo is gone now. Who do you suppose is behind it? Jonathan says. And this stuff? Partial history of the K series. They removed the last one. Well, this is where K9 is supposed to go. You think K9 really is an arc capsule like that guy said? Jonathan says. Can't be sure yet, but if it is, boy oh boy. That's a mosquito. That's what got loose at BCCH. What a great day that was. Maybe Chris will have another one with her next time. Preferably a malfunctioning one, Jonathan says. This ain't the time for one of your damn fantasies. Contact lens drug. K3. K5 is a patch. K9 is buccal drug. I don't know what that means. What about anything up here to look at? Because we are getting a little different responses this time. Is that a phone? It's an internal video phone. Don't go picking up the receiver. Might be a sensor in it. Let's get out of here. We wouldn't want one of the guards to find us. Yeah, let's get out of here. I thought that door was somebody standing there. Just doing this because I see we have a move for the back room. Although I don't know if it's the same. Yeah, it's the same same thing that happens. Okay. Let's leave. BCCH Hospital. Let's get over to BCCH and try the pharmacy's computer, Ed says. Jonathan says, hospitals are bad enough during the day. We don't have a choice. This can't wait.
ECCH に着いたぞ。この時間だ。診察はしていないようだ。
There's a lot of people? I don't see anybody. I never noticed that before, Jonathan says. That's a light. It's the same as the one at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals. It's one of the hospital's lights. One on its own does a pretty good job. CCH's sign is reflecting the light from the city lights above. What about this back entrance? Side entrance. Let's check out the front door. Sure is quiet. It says everyone's probably asleep by now. This place gives me the willies, it says. Oh, look at this elevator thingy. I don't see it moving. We rode one of those at the Tokugawa building, Jonathan says. Oh, I was trying to look at the front door. The door's open. We can enter through here, Ed says. How can something like this happen with the place supposedly run by computer?
いいか。病院へ入るぞ。令状もないんだ。見つかると大事だ。気をつけるんだぞ。もし見つかっても大丈夫だ。どうして？エド、どっか具合の悪いところあるだろ。この際だから見てもらえ。
入院するくらいなら捕まった方がマシだよ。
さあエド、行くぞ。
Too funny。
BCCH のロビーだ。誰もいないな。
Closed?
いろいろと都合がいい。
こんな時間に捜査の許可が出るとは思えんしな。
What kind of hospital closes? I mean, what about emergencies and stuff? Hospitals never close. I figured we'd see all the people here. That's quite alarming music. Production board lights are off. Someone's gonna see us if we hang around here. No one at reception.Like being in an all-night movie theater. You know, I get the feeling the place is closed, Jonathan says. Only the main lobby. The hospital runs 24 hours a day like any other. Alright. The rest of this place is still operating like normal. Ed says we'd have some serious explaining to do if we wandered into the wrong area. It's weird not seeing anyone sitting down in a place like this, Ed says.No one outside. Alright, let's go somewhere. Director's office.
薬局には理事長室を通らないといけなかったな。
クリスには悪いが、無断で入るしかない。
That should be closed too.
よし、行こう。
Oh.
クリス!
She's here.
クリスさん、いたんですか?
ちょっと残業してたものだから。それよりもどうしたの、こんな時間に。もしかして不法侵入。
申し訳ない、クリスさん。
どうしても調べたいことがあったもんで。それに扉が開いてた。
理由はどうあれ、これはやりすぎね。
クリスさん、どうか署には通報しないでください。お願いです。
そうはいかないのよね、経営者としては。
クリス、こんなことがゲイツに知れたらますます立場が悪くなる。
本当に黙って侵入したりしてすいませんでした。
そうね、私に捜査の立ち会いをさせてくれるなら許してあげようかな。
本当？
ちょっと私も興味あるのよね、こういうのって。推理小説みたいでしょ。
I don't think we can tell her.
わかりました。じゃあクリスさん、捜査に立ち会ってもらえますか。
She's too chummy with Tokugawa. We can't. Well, these books always here. Especially these blue ones. They're all books about organ transplantation, she says. I wrote a few of them myself. They're really old, though. I'm probably the only doctor in the colony who keeps so much paper media around. It says they look complicated. I don't think they make much sense to us.Smell. It's a nice smell, Jonathan says. Perfume reminds me of home. Chris says, wearing perfume or cologne is taboo on Beyond, but I just can't stand the smell of drugs. I didn't expect you to find you here at this time of night, Jonathan says. What a pleasant surprise. Chris says, boy, you turn that on like a faucet, can't you? You look really tired. You must be really busy if you're working this late.If I don't stay on top of things, I end up falling behind before I know it. Alright, talk. Sorry to try to sneak in here like this, Chris, Jonathan says. There was something we just had to check. Yeah, you told me. So what's going on? Don't show her the CD. Ishida. Is Ishida working today? No, he hasn't showed up. He's supposed to be here.He's just skipping work. That means nobody will be in the pharmaceutical area unless someone else is working, taking his place. He's never done anything like this before. I can't get a hold of him. Uh-oh, don't tell me he's the next one to fall victim. It was a nightmare at the pharmacy this morning. I'll need to contact Tokugawa about it. I wonder what could have happened to him. He was always serious about work. That was his only redeeming quality. Oh, jeez, not nice. Notice he's putting in past tense. That was, like, she's already written him. Like, she's already known what happened to him. Should we ask her about the T-Gear99?
実は CD-ROM をロードしたいんだが、ここに徳川の T-Gear99 は？
T-Gear99 は徳川グループ独自のネットワークコンピューターの端末よ。この病院のコンピューターとは異なるわ。
I know.
そうね。でも薬局にならあるわ。石田が薬の管理を徳川とネットでつないで行ってたから。
閉めた。これでやっとロードできる。
She's also going to want to know what's on the CD, and she's... Yeah, I don't trust her at all. We definitely have one in the pharmacy. It's not saying we can't use it. Not showing the CD, apologize. What? This is not what I meant by apologize. Jonathan says, I'm sorry, Chris, I just had to see you. I can't stop thinking about you. You expect me to believe that? Sorry, Chris. Truly. Ed says, we really are sorry. Cops shouldn't do things like this. We know, but... It's alright. You don't have to keep apologizing. I'll help you. Chris says, I can think of other things I wouldn't mind an apology for. Jonathan... exclamation point. Ed says, sorry about that. Cops definitely shouldn't be doing things like that either. I'm not a cop. Don't even try it, police not, Ed says. Alright. I don't want to show her the CD. We told her too much already. Let's save again. Where's my cursor? Thank you. Let's move to the pharmacy.
Chris, T-Gear 99 を使わせてほしいんだが。
大至急、重要なことなんだ。
そう。捜査令状か何かある
No.
もちろん、ない。
そうあっさり言われると。
Just said you help us.
分かったわ。私、見なかったことにするわ。
ありがとう、クリス。
いいのよ。私、あなたたちを見てると昔の頃を思い出して。ずっと昔のこと。さ、ついてきて。ロックを解除するわ。さあ、薬局よ。石田はいないわ。
ジョナサン、CD-ROMを早くロードしよう。
Would he normally be here this late as also? I mean, there's gotta be different shifts. Unless the guy just curls up on the floor and sleeps here. What is this? Have you seen this before? Of all the... Jonathan says, it's a calendar. Wait, the year on this is 2047. That's 7 years from now, Ed says. Chris says, oh, he told me he got that as a prize from somewhere. I don't know the details, but apparently if you mailed in these tokens, this company would send you that. Or some other prize. That's right. I think it had to do with some video game. Ed says, yeah, that crowd does this kind of thing a lot. Collect all the tokens in a set and they'll give you stuff in return. Why do you think it's for 2047? Chris says, an attempt at postmodern art? Ed says, hey, check out the guy in the middle. He looks a little like Jonathan, don't you think? If you change the hair and the clothes. Come to think of it, that strange dude in the lobby thought you were somebody else, didn't he? Yeah, something Seed. Jonathan says, real weird first name. Okay, that's Snatcher artwork then, 2047. Neo Kobe City. Ed says, I guess you just have one of those faces. He does look a lot like Seed. This has nothing to do with the investigation, Ed says. Let's just hurry and get this over with, Jonathan. Think of Chris. That she's standing here with us. Alright, can we do anything new if we look here? I don't know what's what, really, Chris says. Yes, he is standing here with us. As far as I know, nobody's touched anything since Yoshida disappeared. Apparently there are copies of receipts and prescriptions in here, but since all that stuff's done on computer these days, they must be from before. Everything in the hospital is organized by computer now. These wouldn't be any help then, Ed says. Full of old papers. I've never actually looked at them myself. It's got nothing to do with it. We came here to load the CD, remember? Let's hurry up, etc. It's got nothing to do with loading the CD. Let's hurry it up. I'm looking at everything, but... That's the pharmacy's refrigerator, Chris says. I'm not exactly sure how it works. Freon probably blows cold air, keeps things cold. There are drugs stored inside it, but I'm not sure which ones.
Attazo, Edo.
Edo.
Tashikani. T-Gear99 da.
Tsukaikata wa wakatteru no? Kono tanmatsu wa Tokugawa no ningen ni shika shiyou dekinai tte kiiteru kedo.
Makase toke. Erai sensei ni jikkuri to kojin jigyou wo uketa kara na.
Uchiyou hikoushi no na.
Before I start messing around with this thing, yep, gonna see you again. Same one, yep.
Chris, ja, mitete kure. Ima kara omoshiroi maho o misete yaru.
Seriously? I really don't know what I'm doing. Why is it exciting? Why would she be so excited?
Jiro-san, dengen wo iru yo.
Makes sense. Can I just look at stuff first? That's a T-Gear's high resolution monitor. The power's off right now. Let's hurry up and turn on the power, Jonathan. That's a touch pen. With the widespread adoption of this pen, most of the industrialized world became virtually a paperless society. We have to turn on the power on first, Jonathan. You can even write on the monitor with it. There's a slot for inserting a user ID card. This is where we insert the ID card. You have to turn the power on first, Jonathan. This is the keyboard. It looks like one of those new modules where you can rearrange the keys. It's made out of an LCD touchscreen, so you can arrange the keys any way you like. Yeah, turning on the power, stuff like that. There's a Tokugawa crest. It's the kind of machine you can picture Tokugawa making. I expected the logo to be a bit bigger, though, Jonathan says. Where do you put the CD in? Let me guess, the power is this. This looks like the power button.
Yoshi, dengen wo ireru zo.
Dezo, yes.
ID card wo irete kudasai.
Haha. And that's how you say that in Japanese. The power's already on. Cool music.
Jono-san, Ojo no ID card wo irezo.
Cool.